Welcome back to This War of Mine. We're starting on day 16 here. Let's get some water going. Because we need water to make all the food. And people need to eat. They're very hungry. Alright, who needs to sleep? Probably everybody. Is anybody very tired? No, everybody's tired, but not very tired. Bruno's gonna have to cook. So Pavel, you go to sleep too. Bruno will have to stay to cook. Let's get that water going. Okay, we should be able to cook all this food by the end of tonight. We have 5 water. We need 6 to make... so once we do this, we'll be able to cook all the food up. Let's see. Katya's very hungry, Bruno's hungry, Pavel's very hungry, Amelia's very hungry. Okay, so the 3 food is gonna have to go to them. Which means everybody's gonna still be hungry, but at least they're not gonna be very hungry. So, hey, that's an improvement. Oh, she's having a cup of coffee, I think. Should improve her mood. Well, let's go see what's on the radio. Let me guess, roving bands of bandits and weather is doing okay. Yep, exact same weather. I'm pretty sure the weather has never been different from this for the entire game. How surprising. Wait, why is that music continuing to play even though I close the radio? That was weird. It's like it got stuck on. I don't actually want it to play because I'm just going to assume that it's horribly copyrighted and it's going to get my video banned in Germany. Ooh, a traitor is at the door. The good kind of traitor. The D traitor, not the T traitor. Although he might trade tea. Whoa, what? I guess I clicked next to the bed, not on the bed. Katya, you were the one who's good at bargaining. Sorry, you're gonna have to put that cup down. You didn't have to toss it out on the ground, but okay. I think a good question is, what do we want to make? Because that might decide what we buy, unless we just want to buy food. Which, well, I do want food, but I don't know if we should buy it. We are a little bit desperate for food. Even though we have 3, that's going to go for people that are very hungry, which means everybody's at the end of that going to be hungry. So I'm going to have 4 people that are still going to be hungry. That's not good. How's the temperature? 14°C. It's still a little bit cold. It's not horrible, though. No, I can't make a heater anyway. Need more wood. Or, wait. Oh yeah, I need more components and wood. You know, I'm never gonna make an armchair. It's like, gee, what do I want to make? A thing that allows us to not starve? Or an armchair? Never gonna make it. To upgrade this thing... That's not too bad, actually. Yeah, upgrading this workshop is not too bad. I'm not gonna buy 16 components and 10 wood to do it, but, you know, one more run collecting stuff out in the wild and I probably could do this. The only thing is I don't know what the hell I'm gonna be able to make with it. You know what I suspect, though? I think if I upgrade this one more time, I could probably make a heating lamp or whatever it takes to upgrade my garden. Ooh. I bet I could. That itself is probably going to take a ton of electric parts and other stuff, but I really want to get that garden going. I invested so much into that, you know. I don't want to get stuck into the, what's it called? What is it called? The gambler's fallacy or something? It's like where you've invested a certain amount of something into something, whether it be like you've invested time or you've invested money in something. And you just want to see it through because it feels like you will have wasted whatever you've invested if you don't see it through. but in reality it might be better just to not put any more investment into it. I don't want to go down that road, but I think it's quite reasonable that if I get an advanced workshop, I probably will be able to make that sort of stuff. It seems likely. And a garden probably would produce a lot of food. So... I think I'm gonna do it. Yeah. So I think tonight I'm gonna get... You know, I should write this down, actually, so I don't forget. So I need 10 wood. Ooh, I don't know if I can actually get all this. 10 wood and 16 components. Can I fit that in my pack? I can fit 2 wood per slot. So I need 5 slots to fill with wood. Oh yeah, I can totally fit that, actually. Oh, we can make another gun. But we only have 2 bullets. Or 2 rounds, rather. So, if I make 2 guns... if I make 2 guns, I'm gonna have to take one round with one person, and one round with the other person. Better hope you're a sure shot. Hmm. Do I even want to bother making another pistol? In that case? No, there's... I don't think there's a point. A pistol with one round is kind of dumb. I think I want to make another saw blade, though. I don't need this. There's a lot of places I could use this. Like, if I go back to the church, for example, I could use that to open up that place that had... where you... I think you saw through it, and then there's, like, a bunch of things you had to dig through. And that led you to somewhere probably really good. But I don't need to actually go there. Like, why go to a place that has armed people when I can go to places that I know don't have armed people? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make anything. Let's just, see what he's got. Try to buy some food, I suppose. He's got one round, which I should actually probably buy. What do I have to sell that I'm willing to part with? Exactly what I need. I can give you a lock for this. Seems like he really wants medicine. Pretty dangerous to give up my only medicine, though, isn't it? Somebody gets sick. Is there anything else I'm willing to give up? Not really. I could give up some books. Let's see how much he'll give me for the medication, because the medication is useless if we're dead, right? So, I shouldn't hold on to it that much. We don't need it right now. So he'll give us 2 canned food. What about fresh? The 3 canned food would be very, very nice. But I might as well just get the raw food and then get some water, right? There we go, that's enough to cook the food. 3 water each. Grab the bullet. Alright, yeah, it's pretty good. Some food, the water to cook the food, and, I keep calling it a bullet, goddammit. It's a round, it's not a bullet. The round includes a bullet, but it's not a bullet. The bullet is the part that shoots out. Just like when you reload a pistol, you're not reloading the... You're not putting in a fresh clip. It's not a clip, it's a magazine. Anyway, yeah, I think that's pretty good. Let's see if we can get some more stuff. The lowest value stuff. Okay, so we can get a little bit more. What do we want more of? You know, I think I'm gonna get more wood. Because I believe... Let me just test something. I believe wood and components are worth the same amount to a trader. So let's just test this. How much wood can I get? So I can get 2 wood. Alright, let me try components. Oh, no. Okay. So components are actually half the price of wood. I can get 2 wood or 4 components. Interesting, I didn't know that. Because I was about to say I should probably get wood because I know wood takes more storage space in your inventory. Wood can only stack to 2, components can stack to 4. But it seems like they've accounted for the fact by making components worth half as much. Okay, that's interesting. What about filters? Because each filter costs... How much components to make a filter? I wonder if it's more efficient to buy a filter rather than buy the components to make the filter. No, there's no way, right? That'd be silly. Looks like fuel is the exact same price as wood, which is good, because one wood becomes one fuel. Alright, so it doesn't really matter what I make. I'll just get some wood. Alright, thank you. I'll just let him stay there the whole day, just in case I change my mind and decide I want to get something else. I better write down here 8 wood instead of 10 wood that I need to make the upgrade for the station. There we go. Oh, we need to do some cooking, don't we? Alright, Pavel is nice and slept. Oh, yeah, I need to actually make fuel. I guess I'm gonna cook all of this, right? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Wait, 6 for 2. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna cook all of it, so I guess I might as well just make 4 more fuel. Alright, Katya, go to sleep. Actually, I think we might need to trade for more water. Do I have another filter? No, I don't. Let's go make one. Takes 3 components to make 1 filter. What am I lacking? Oh no, I thought I could make 5 for some reason. Nope, we're good. Alright, we are going to have a feast, everybody. Let's get that water brewing. Or filtering. Come on, I haven't got all day. Well, apparently you do. You've been here all day. Haha, you're gonna have to walk back at night. You're gonna die to sniper fire. Loser. Alright, Bruno, you already ate. Everybody who's very hungry needs to eat. Amelia's sad. Well, let me cheer you up with some food. Gonna have to wait till, well, I want to wait until Katya is fully rested before she eats, but I do need her to eat today. Alright, you eat again. Bruno's the cook, so I'm gonna make him selfish. He gets to eat again. Hey, he cooked it. I figure it's fair. Okay, if Katya's not fully rested by 7, I'm gonna run her up there to eat. Come on, Katya. Alright, go eat. Go. Oh, god, she's just gonna make it. There we go. Made it by like 2 seconds. It's good to know. Now I know that the time to get up out of bed and run to go eat is just under an... Wow, I just realized it's just under an hour. It takes her an hour to get out of bed and go eat? What the fuck? Alright, that's weird. Anyway. Alright, we're doing pretty good on food now. So, where do I go? Church is dangerous, I don't want to go back there without a saw blade. And there's no reason to go back there. I think I should go to one of the trading places. Like, where's the very last place I went to trade? Because I don't actually want to trade. But there were a lot of components there. A lot of stuff. Alright, who's gonna do what? Pavel's a good runner. Yeah, I'll have him scavenge. We do have a gun and 3 rounds, so they should be able to defend themselves pretty well. In fact, since they do have a gun, maybe I should just have Amelia guard and nobody else. Do you think one person with a gun would be enough? Maybe. Yeah, I want 2 guarding. Let's have Katya guard. Because she's gonna have to sleep during the day. And if I have Bruno guard, then he's gonna have to sleep during the day, and I'm probably gonna want him to make food. So, yeah, he gets to sleep. Alright, 2 guards, that's good. Okay, where did I go to trade before? Was it the semi-detached house? I believe it was. Yeah. Okay. Do we need to take anything? Is this the place that I wanted to take a crowbar? Or is that another place? There's so many places that at this point I just don't know. Is this the place that I could use a crowbar? I don't remember. Do I want to use up one precious inventory spot? Nah. Start from the bottom down. So we're after wood and components to upgrade the station. Well, there's my wood. Need a little bit more than that, but it's pretty good. Ooh. It's good stuff. Probably gonna have to dump it for the components, but take it for now. Excellent. Need a little bit more wood and a little bit more components. Okay, that should be enough components, right? I needed 16. And that is, well, easily 16. More than 16, actually. That is 20. That is 20, right? 8 plus 8 is 16 plus... yeah. Is that enough wood? No, I don't think so. I think I needed 8 wood, but then I used 4 wood for fuel. So I need 12 wood, I think. Yeah. I guess I'll keep the weapon parts and... I'll get wood in place of these two things. Because weapon parts are pretty important. I'll keep those. Alright, need more wood. Oops. Hey, buddy. Ah, this entire place is ripe for stealing, full of people. Oh, what are you doing there? Eating some food. Oh, this is the one that's... This is the one that's barred from the other side. Or boarded up or whatever. You know, I could use a crowbar to open it, but there's no need, right? Because... Oh, wait, no, I can't get through here? Oh, yeah, okay, so this place does need a crowbar. Right, there's a fridge. It's probably got food. Okay. And there's... this stuff. Shit, actually, maybe I won't be able to find enough wood. Uh-oh. Oh no, here's some wood. Alright. We're good. Alright, yeah, we're good. Okay, so I have a bit of time left. Let's scout this place out. In fact, I'm gonna write a note. This is, detached house. Because I keep forgetting. I need to write some notes for this stuff. Alright, so, for detached house, what do we have? I can dig through here to steal stuff. In fact, why don't we just start on that? I'm just gonna start them going on that. Might as well. As far as I know, it doesn't cost anything. Other than time. And, while I'm writing notes... probably food if I bring a crowbar. So... let's see, how should I write this? Crowbar food. Hopefully that will make sense later. Shovel, steel. Okay. There we go. Now what's left here? Mostly components, right? And a little bit of wood. Over here there's a lot of good stuff, but this is all stealing stuff. There's multiple people, so if I did want to steal... yeah, if I did want to steal, I'd want to do it from down here. Because there's a lot of people up there. Yeah, I should write notes for each place, you know, scout each place out. Get an idea what's here. So there's components left. A little bit of wood. Some parts. And tobacco. Okay, there we go. Got my notes for this place down, we're good to go. And I'm sure we've been raided, but we should have been able to defend ourselves. Given that we had bullets. Is everybody alive? I don't see Amelia. Where's Amelia? Please don't tell me she's dead. Someone tried to rob us? Yeah, surprise! Didn't do much harm. Amelia and Bruno were both wounded, and the attackers took a few things. We should put more people on guard. You had two people on guard! One with a fucking weapon, and another one with a knife. Jesus. They stole our third bullet. Round, rather. So you're telling me the person with the gun didn't have all the rounds on them? They just left one round? Like, you know, I think I'm only gonna need two. I'll just leave the third one in a cupboard. It's either that or the attacker reached into their pocket. Or, well, how, they just reach into their magazine. Any magazine can hold three rounds, typically more like eight. That doesn't even make any sense. All Alright, maybe I do need two guns, even if they do only have one round between them. That's weird. It says Amelia and Bruno were wounded, but in this list down here it just says Amelia got slightly wounded. Okay, well I guess you guys need to go sleep, right? Yeah, slightly wounded, you're tired, Bruno. Slightly wounded, go sleep it off. You'll be fine. Do we have any food? I still have no more food from the traps. It's been a while since they've produced. Oh, we should make more... I was gonna say make more water, but we don't have any food to cook. Plus, I need to upgrade this. Okay. Look, I was spot on with my estimates. Exact right amount of wood. Almost exact amount of components. Okay. This is gonna be expensive, and we're gonna be left with almost nothing. But I think it's gonna be worth it in the end. Maybe. More waiting for that. Oh, Katya really needs to sleep well. Unless you can listen to the radio. Maybe that'll cheer her up a bit. Same weather. Why don't you go have a seat? Katya really needs to sleep. I almost want to kick one of these out of bed, but they're both wounded. Okay. This is now... Oh, it's been fully upgraded, actually. It can't be upgraded again. Alright, what can we make? Alcohol distiller. Cool, cool. Yes. Okay, so now we can make those weird components that we need for these super special things. Right, the thermoregulatorier. The mixerarium. And the heat lampery. Reinforced door. Once we board up holes and windows in the shelter, we can think of reinforcing the door and installing a simple alarm system. Wait, so you're telling me that there's no point in reinforcing the door if you have gaping holes in your wall? Okay, fair enough. And for that, I need shit tons of wood. Well, actually not shit tons, really. 10 wood really isn't that much. That's 5 inventory slots full. Distills moonshine into pure, high-quality alcohol. This moonshine still is actually pretty cheap to make. I can't make it, but yeah, it's not too bad. Oh shit, I can actually make this stuff, I just realized. It all requires 4 electric parts. I probably don't have the stuff to upgrade my garden though, right? Because if I make that, what else do I- Oh! We have food! Yay! Now hold on before I reseed the trap. Heat lamp. Okay, so, oh Jesus. So if I make the heat lamp, I'm also going to need 15 wood and 29 components. I can't do that in one... No, I can't do that in one run. That won't fit. Alright, so that's in the future. Which means I am going to use up my last fertilizer. Get more food. Because I'm thinking that I might need the fertilizer for the garden, but the garden is not going to happen for a while, so, eh. Okay, so, rainwater. Oh, fuck, I can't even do that shit. Do we have any water? 3 water, that's enough to make 1 food. Unfortunately, Bruno's sleeping. which means... I can't do much of anything. Okay. I believe there's food in the fridge. Back at the trading place, I just need to bring my crowbar, so let's do that. Do I want to steal from the store? No. I wish I hated that guy and he was a piece of shit, because then I wouldn't feel bad about stealing from him. But, alas, I do not. In fact, I can't even make the saw blade, because I don't even have two components. Should I make another pistol? No, I have no rounds. And if I make a pistol, it's... I guess there's a pretty good chance it would actually be stolen. I don't know, is there a greater chance of a pistol being stolen than there is of a broken pistol and some weapon parts? I don't know. And if I want to make rounds, I need to upgrade this, which would cost... Oh my god. 40 components, 20 wood. No. Nope, sorry. Too expensive. Really could use another bed. It's not too expensive, but I can't afford that right now. You guys done sleeping? Oh, actually, they're not tired anymore. They're just recovering. But that's gonna have to wait. Let's make some food. Katya desperately needs to sleep. Oh, right. We don't even have any wood to make fuel. Oh my god, we have to burn a book. Alright. And Baffle just said, glad I have this book. Well, better read it fast, because I'm going to have to burn it in a minute. Who gets to eat it? Yeah, look at him read. Wait, what did you say? I'm bleeding, but just a little? It's not a good thing, Bruno. Who gets to eat? Everybody's hungry, right? Alright, I guess Bruno gets to eat again. Well, our food's gonna get stolen inevitably, so I guess we'll just eat it. Barely nutritious food. What are you doing, Bruno? That's weird. Why would you do that? Damn, hopefully Katya's just tired by the end of the night, not very tired. She's really, really tired. Guess I'll just end the day. Oh yeah, I just saw her status switch to tired. Okay, that's good. Well, now that I don't have a weapon, I think we're gonna want, like, everybody guarding, but everybody's fucking tired. Damn it. Except for Amelia. But her storage space is too low, I can't have her scavenging. So, she's gonna have to stay. Yeah, I guess I'll take Pavel scavenging. Amelia will definitely guard because she's not tired. I'd like the other ones to sleep, but I think they both have to guard. Yeah, I guess they're all gonna guard. Okay. So let's go back here. And let's take a crowbar. Should I take a shovel? That's only if I'm gonna steal, right? I doubt there's anything down there I could take that wouldn't be stealing. Yeah. Oh, I can't do that there. I guess I can... Hopefully I can bust open the locked door with a crowbar, right? That is what it's for, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, yes. That is a beautiful sight. Canned food, don't even need to cook it or anything. Ready to eat. Beautiful. Oh, tons of wood. Parts, which I have a newfound respect for. Tobacco, not so much. Although, I could go trade that, actually. I could go trade that right now. Right now. What would I trade it for? Well, I want components. And I know there's more components up here. Yeah, I'll dump one electric part for four components. I'll dump one tobacco for four components. Did I just say equipped melee weapon? Yeah, don't equip the melee weapon. You know, at the moment, I think I value components more than one weapon part. Alright, I think that's pretty good. I'm gonna cross off my list here the crowbar food, because now I've done that. Since we have a bit of extra time... might as well spend it digging this up, but I'll spare you the agonizing wait and I'll be right back. Here we go, almost done. Okay, let's see if there's anything down here I can take that is not stealing. Oh, it seems there is. Yeah, this is stealing. And I'm sure if I go in there it'll be stealing, but look at this. Ooh. A lot more components, a lot more wood, some parts. Yeah, this place is just filled with good stuff to loot. And a ton more wood. Alright, well, we're full, but good to know there's plenty more here. That's weird. Didn't I click run to exit? But he's not running. Run! There you go. You got them fast legs? Use them. Let me guess. We were raided! I really need to board up the holes. If we want to stop ourselves from getting raided all the time. Okay, Amelia is about to pass out because she's super tired. Oh, wow. We actually were not raided. That's pretty amazing. Alright. Yep, everybody's a zombie, so I'm gonna have to put them to sleep in a good way. But I think I'll end this episode here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.